respected brothers and sisters, each and every one of us, we desire a good death. It's something that we must ask Allah Azza wa Jal on a daily basis is for a husnul khatimah, a good ending. One thing is how we live our life. The most important part of our life is that moment before we leave this dunya. Because that is when akhirah begins. That is when the hereafter begins, when the angel of death will come and take our ruh. And each and every one of us, it is our wish and desire that when, before Malakul Maut comes, that we say, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. This kalima, la ilaha illallah, is powerful. And it is referred to as afdalul dhikr. The greatest form of dhikr is to say, la ilaha illallah. La ilaha illallah. That there is none worthy of worship except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that is why our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, man qala la ilaha illallah mukhlisan dakhala al-jannah. The one who utters this kalima with sincerity, they will enter paradise. And how we live our life, we are not perfect, we have many faults. But if we are to strive to make sure that we perform our prayers, we fulfill huququllah, the rights of Allah, wa huququl ibad, and the rights of humanity, inshaAllah, that will result in husnul khatima, in a good ending. In an ending where inshaAllah our akhirul kalam, our last words, inshaAllah, will be la ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And one of the reasons why it is so important every day that this tongue should be moist with the dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You know, some people have a very bad habit of swearing. And when something happens, what happens? A trigger, the first thing that comes, a person that is constant with dhikr, you will notice if something happens, they trip, they fall. Allah, that's the first thing that comes out of their mouth. La ilaha illallah. Oh, Allahu Akbar. Because it's a natural trigger that comes from the heart. As for people that swear, this is a very dangerous thing for a believer. If swearing is part of your vocabulary, be very careful. Change your habit. Because the last thing you want, if Allah forbids you go into an accident or something happens and the last word that you utter is the F word, what type of death is that? I don't need to answer that question. You can figure it out for yourself. It's a very sad state. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us of those that our akhirul kalam, our last speech is the best speech, the dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.